Hello everyone! Alright, so I have my FabFitFun, the Spring Box. This thing is gigantic, let me tell you. It says on here, in support of I Am That Girl. I have opened this, don't be alarmed. I didn't get too much into it, but I don't like to be surprised on camera. I think we learned that a long time ago, so hopefully you can accept the fact that I will always open the box before I open it for you. But everything's still in here, pretty much in the same spot that it was, because I didn't really pull anything out. I just kind of dug through it and pulled out the things that I knew I really wanted to see. So, all right, let's get into it. So, I don't know if there's a theme besides the fact that it's spring. Let happiness bloom. And then inside the box says spring into happiness. I guess they want you to be happy. All right, so the first thing here on the card is the Herb Garden by Maker's Kit. The snow outside has melted away and we're singing Let It Grow. So this is a really cool herb kit. It comes with mint, thyme, and basil seeds with plastic pots, compost, and a wooden trough, which they're already in. So this is what it looks like inside. This is the little trough. It's really cool. I don't like that it's made in China, but this is still really neat. I don't know if I'll be using this here because I'm getting ready to move out of this little tiny apartment and live on board a U.S. naval vessel. So this isn't going to do a whole lot of good for me on the ship, but I'll send it home and my husband can start working on growing some of these. So that's pretty cool. And it says it's got the herbs back here and what you can use them for. I use all of these frequently in things that I cook, so I'm pretty excited about that. Alright, so this is a new, that retails for $35. This is a new makeup line created by Joey Maloaf, I think, and FabFitFun. So this makeup line was created for FabFitFun specifically. This is a contour kit. It says light and medium, but like for contour, those colors are okay, but that highlight, you can't really tell, but it looks pretty dark. I think I swatched it though. Yeah, it's not too dark. I remember now. You can't really see it, but I put it right there. Yeah, you can see it a little bit. It's pretty. I haven't used this yet, obviously, but I have swatched it a little bit, so we'll see. So this is just like a matte brown. This has got a little shimmer in it, so this was like highlighter, bronzer, blush, and then an actual contour color, so it's got a little mirror there. So that's nice. This is pretty cool. This retails for $32. I like when these companies like FabFitFun will find an entrepreneur out there that wants to design something and partner with them to get their name out there, so that's pretty cool. Birchbox has done that with Tati. They did her LOC line. And they've got that arrow line now, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so this is probably one of my favorite things in the box that I can't use until I get to San Diego, probably around Christmas time. But these are bath bombs by Jus d'Amour, I'm gonna say. Please don't judge my terrible not English. There are three bath bombs in here. It says, wake up with the scent of eucalyptus, peppermint, and lime. Take a deep breath with lavender, chamomile, and ylang ylang, or set the mood with a love potion featuring jasmine, rose, and sandalwood. I didn't say it already, these go for $28. There's the bath bombs. Pretty excited. When my husband and I went to Vegas for Christmas, we bought some bath bombs because we had just gotten our offer accepted on a brand new condo, so we decided we'd get some bath bombs to celebrate in our new condo in the bathtub. And well, we just haven't had time to do that yet because I'm in Maine and he's in San Diego in the condo. It looks like this is all natural ingredients. I don't know if they're cruelty-free, but I am excited about bath bombs. And they smell amazing. Body Pure Keratin Gloves and Socks. Nail strengthening and skin nourishing. Easy to apply, disposable, and for individual use. They look like little like sheet masks for your hands and your feet. So that'll be nice to try. These retail for $9.98, and you get 20% off if you go online and buy something else from them. Also, for the herb kit, if you go to their website and use code FabFitFun, you can enjoy 20% off another purchase, but it also says in this box equals a school supply. Or let me start that over. Every maker's kit, including the one in this box, equals a school supply donated to public schools in partnership with PS Arts. So like I've said before, I love products that do that, that give back, gifts that give back, products that give back. I love it. And so the only thing you got to pick in this box, if you're one of those people that can pick, is what this necklace said. And there's ones that say love, happy, inspire, or dream. And I chose inspire because for me, one thing that I'm really passionate about is inspiring others to be great in any way that they can. Whatever it is that makes them who they are, that makes them tick, that makes them live life to the fullest. Whatever it is that makes you happy, I want to inspire people to do that and to be about it and to be better at it and all of the things that help keep us sane, because a lot of times we don't know what those things are. So it's nice to have someone to inspire us to find those things out. So that's why I chose Inspire. It's a gold necklace. It says 18 gold plated necklace. It's $65. And if you go to the website Jook and Nona, J-O-O-K and Nona, N-O-N-A.com, and use the code JNSPRING, you'll get 10% off if you want to get something else. So that's pretty cool. This is Shaving Emulation Lotion by Hello Legs. I am terrible at using shaving lotion or shaving cream or anything like that. Ooh, it smells really good. Ladies, you better hold on to your razors and because your legs will feel amazing after your next shave. That's what it says on here. That's funny. So that's what that looks like. It actually smells pretty good for the softest, shiniest, sexiest, smoothest legs ever. So that's cool. That retails for $19.95. That's why I don't buy stuff like this, because it's $20. I'll just use soap. I know that's terrible. It says, the folks at Hello Legs combine the richest body lotion with the most gentle of shaving creams and added a bit of blade butter to the mix to give you a smooth razor performance you've never had before. Yep, this little bottle is about to shave your life. That's what it says. That's funny. That's pretty darn funny. Okay, so this is Argan and Hemp Oil Therapy by Marrakesh. This retails for $22.99. It's hair styling elixir. It says, ready for your locks to spring back into action after a super dry winter. This powerful blend of nutrient-rich argan oil from Morocco combined with ultra-fortifying hemp seed oil will significantly improve your hair's condition. This magical stuff leaves your tresses feeling silky, smooth, and healthy. Or, silky smooth with a healthy, frizz-free, glossy shine. So, that's pretty cool. Let's see if I can smell it. It feels like it's glass. Smells good. It definitely smells like argan and hemp oil mixed together. It's a beautiful scent. Alright, I got a yoga mat strap. This thing is $14.99. I'm probably not ever going to use this. I don't do yoga, but that's pretty cool that it's in here. This is their fit thing for the month. If you go to merritew.com and use the code FFMAT16, you can get 25% off from anything from there. Alright, also there is a... Is this it? Nope. There's a $25 gift card to Bits 31 Bits Shopware Do Good Repeat. Every 31 Bits piece is handmade by artisans in Uganda who are earning an income and receiving an education. That's awesome. I'm pretty excited about that. Very, very neat. And then this last thing is a $30 gift card by Sterling Forever. And there's the code back there. It says, discover a mix of easy-to-wear pieces inspired by fashion runway trends, celebrity favorites, and coveted high-end jewelry designers. The Sterling Forever team of style experts travel the globe, trend spotting, and seeking out the latest in cool girl style. That's neat. That's cool. I like the gift cards. So the total retail value of the box is $282.91, and I only paid $49.99 for it. So that's pretty cool. There's a whole page in here about Ish, the makeup line that I got the contour palette from. It's pretty neat. Let's see what else is in here. So ISH stands for I'm Smoking Hot, which is it's pretty cool. That's a pretty neat phrase, something cool to be about. So this is a 3-year anniversary for FabFitFun. So this is just a page in the book about all the different boxes they've had. And there's a page about the herbs and some other stuff. So that's pretty cool. There's some information here about the companies that are in some of these products, so that's pretty neat. But that is the March FabFit, well, not March, this is the spring edition of FabFitFun, Let Happiness Bloom. I really enjoyed this box. I always enjoy these boxes because they give you some really good, neat things that you may not have tried before. I'm excited to get this because I'm not just going to go out and spend $20 on shaving cream, but I will use it if I have it. I got a shaving cream thing in either a Birchbox or Ipsy, and I'm almost done using that, and I will just keep using it. So the only thing this box I'm not super excited about is the yoga mat strap, but I understand that people that do yoga would really enjoy this, so I'm going to find somebody like that that I can give this to. And yeah, so that's it in my FabFitFun. I say that's it, like there wasn't a lot in here, but there's a lot of really good stuff in here. So this is going to be a fun spring to get into my box. I can't wait to start growing the herbs. I don't know if it'll be until I get to San Diego, but oh, here's the directions for the herb kit here. And then there's a card in here that says, I am that girl, and it has all of these words here on the front. And it says, for $65 a year, you can help create that space for a girl to transform her life. Sponsor a girl. I am that girl. It isn't just an organization empowering girls to love, express, and be exactly who they are. It is a movement, a safe place, and a community that's shifting girl culture. We are raising the standards for the way girls treat themselves, each other, and the world. That's cool. ISH, the palette, makeup brand, has committed to sponsoring 100 girls in 2016. That's cool. That's neat. I guess they have a camp that girls go to. That's cool. We need more of that in our lives. Girl empowerment. I think as a woman, sometimes we get kind of lost in this girl equality thing, but for us, we just have to take it instead of sitting around and complaining about it, and to empower women to be powerful women and inspirational women and leaders. Sometimes they need that a little extra push. So I'm pretty cool. I'm pretty excited that they do this. I think that's really cool. So if you would like to sponsor that girl, you can go to www.iamthatgirl.com/sponsor. And then that's where you would give... That's where you would donate to sponsor a girl to go to this camp. So that's pretty cool. All right. Well, that's it for my FabFitFun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to try it, I'll have a link down below. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys.